Ladies and gentlemen, your boy Gamer Guy now here bring you guys some more of the Madden Ultimate Team series, man. We are 1-1, I believe. We're heading to our week 3 game. But I do have a couple more additions on my team I want to introduce to you guys. Still the same overall. We just have like two additions. So we picked up Jeremy Hill, the running back, Cincinnati Bengals at running back, starting off with Darren McFadden. I mean, look at me. Compare the stats, man. McFadden is low weight, low carrying. Probably had a fumble. Duke moves truck, man. So I got Jeremy Hill. Jeremy Hill isn't the greatest, but he's our running back for now. So we'll upgrade to a very future. Hopefully, Jeremy Hill doesn't put it on the ground like he did versus the Bengals in that one playoff game. We also picked up, shout out to y'all, the Ravens fans, another player from the AFC North. We picked up Benjamin Watson, comparing him to Kellen Winslow, man. Great stats. Better run blocking, better catching, and better release and route running. It definitely plays a factor in the scheme that I run. So, got him at tight end, man. Other than that, man, team is still the same. Definitely want to upgrade the team. Our coins are broke. Definitely, I got our coins as well. Our defense, we definitely have to upgrade our defense now. That's the weak part of our team. Other than that, man, we're going to hop into this head-to-head game week 3. Let's go ahead and get it. Hopefully, we're not going to be going against no crazy, crazy team. Oh, God. Look at his team. Like, they no lies, man. Lord have mercy, Jesus. Lord have mercy, Jesus, man. These no lies, bro. Why do I get matched against no lies whenever I don't know, man. I don't know. The matchmaking in Madden is fucking stupid. Sanders, one of the GOAT players. Man, you know what I'm saying? Look at his wide receivers. Martellus Bennett. Offensive line is freaking solid as well. Cameron Wake. Mama Wilkinson, bro, John Abraham, Ray Lewis. Like, look at this, man. That'd be one long ass fucking game. Thank you. I dropped the pick. Alright, for some odd reason my webcam is off, but we all good now. Really? Y'all at Roethlisberger scramble? Let's go, man. Come here, bitch. Oh, he ran a screen. Great play call, bro. Come here, man. Let's go, Jalen Collins. Wow. Jesus, man. That's my fault, too. That's my fault because I blitzed that guy. Where's my pick? Oh my lord, bro. I cannot play this shit. Fucking Gaza. No fumble. Where, man, dude, I'm all over that. I'm all over it. Like, where's my fucking pick, bro? Good job, man. Good job. Okay, now. You, Jeremy Hill, let's go. Offensive line can hold the blocks. I had him wide open, too. I told you I had a wide open over the middle last play. I told you. Oh yeah, let's go. Come here. Let's go, Jeremy. Let's go. First down. With this dude defensive line, bro, we might have to start blocking like extra people. We're gonna have to start blocking extra people. Hit that block up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Jeremy! Jeremy Hill! Jeremy Hill! Oh, let's go, man! Jeremy Hill! I take out 3. We could have easily had 7, man. That's so disappointing. You're going against a great team. You know field goals aren't going to help because how good his team is, bro. No matter the luck, this dude is already. Okay. This dude be running 1,000 goddamn screen plays. Let's go. Yo, did you see that speed? Did you see the separation he got from me? Did you see? Wow. Sean McCoy breaks off a tackle, of course. He had like an 89 overall with Sean McCoy. Of course he breaks off the fucking tackle, man. Thank you. Let's go. Right into my hands. Let's go. Right into my hands, boy. Oh. Oh. Jeremy Hill, go. Jeremy Hill, go. 30, 20, 15, 10, 5. Celebration. Touchdown. Let's go. Jeremy Hill, man. Let's get it, man. I gotta give it up to offensive line. They came to play in the run game. Offensive line ain't taking no shit from his defensive line, bro. They came to play. They came to play in that run game, man. Good stuff. Ooh, good head stick. There you go. Good open field tackle. Wow, bro. Are you serious? Come on, man. Lock up. Look at that. Look at this fucking game. LeSean McCoy jukes out three people, bro. I had three guys back there, bro. This fucking game is so awful. God awful. This game is so god awful, bro. This game is so god awful. Nope. Nice try, ho. Tyrod Taylor, your accuracy once again screws me over. He's wide open. You over. Fucking God. Tyrod Taylor has got to go, bro. He's got to go. Wide open. Wide open. Wide the fuck open. Sack. Let's go. Let's go. No points for you, sir. Let's go. Great execution defense. Way to make up for Tyrod Taylor's horrible accuracy. Let's go, Jeremy Hill. Let's go. Matched up in the linebacker. Mismatch. Started from a mile away. How dare you put Taylor Gabriel? How dare you put a linebacker on Taylor Gabriel, bro? He got cracked by Darian Stewart and he held on to that, man. That's a terrible read, bro. Look at this lag. Look at this. Look at this lag. Look at this lag, man. Come on, man. Let's go. Good hit, bro. He falls forward, man. It's crazy. No huddle again. Watch this. Log him up, man. This game is so terrible. Shady is a god, bro. Hey, man, I'm doing everything in my power. Lock up his run, bro. I guess EA just Shady just goddamn Marshawn Lynch in the smaller body, breaking off all these goddamn tackles, falling forward. It's so stupid, man. Let's go. Go, hold that block. Let's go, Tyrod, man. Great run. Oh, wow. 1 yard shot, man. Let's go. First down. Great block by that fullback. Let's go. Let's go, Jeremy Hill, man. What a debut by Jeremy Hill, bro. Oh, look at him, Billy Wong. Okay. Look at him. He got no nap. Either that or the tie in over top. No way. No way they gave him that. This game is a fucking joke, man. My gosh, this is really staying in the game off of straight horse shit. He got a fumble back. I don't know what to do, man. Get the fuck out of here. Gosh, Jesus, bro. This game is god-awful, bro. This game is god-awful. This man stayed in the game. Okay, yeah, that was a nice pass right there. But let's talk about the fumble he got. But this guy, look at this. You see how my guy just bulldozed through the whole special teams? Like, he stayed in the game off of straight bullshit, bro. Tyrod Taylor. He's wide open. Lord have mercy, Jesus. Tyrod, man. Good job, bro. Good pick. You deserve this game. You deserve this game, man. You deserve this game because Tyrod Taylor act like he doesn't want to win. Wide open. Wide open, man. Wide open. It's really crazy to believe I had this game won up by two possessions at one point, and LeSean McCoy goes freaking freak of nature and breaks off like 1,000 tackles, bro. And then Tyrod doesn't want to win because he's overthrowing wide open passes. It makes no sense, bro. Just don't understand it, bro. Gosh. I can't play this game. Go, man. Let's go, Tyrod. Hold that block. Let's go. Let's go, Tyrod. Let's go. Touchdown. Let's go. That's great. Really? Like, what the hell was that? Wow, he actually came back and came for that? Wow, that shit's crazy, wow. Game over. Great game. Let's go. Get off my field, man. Let's go, bro. Ooh, boy, do all that verse. Do Tyrod underthrowing, overthrowing the waddling picks. He made up for it. That's all that matters. He made up for it when the game mattered in the last drive. He made up for it. Gosh, should have took his three. He probably had a bad kicker. I'm gonna check out this game. He had a great kicker. Like, should have took his three. I don't know why he didn't. And then that play call, I was expecting play to the sidelines. He just went straight for the slant. Other than that, man, we got the dub. This really all that matters, man. I didn't appreciate how EA helped this man with LeSean McCoy breaking off tackle. I understand Shady, but he's not Marshawn Lynch. He's not Jerome Bettis. He's not no bigger back that's gonna tote the Lord all the way to the end zone, man. That makes no sense to me, but. Regardless, we got the dub. That's all that really matters to me, man. Appreciate you guys for watching, man. You can send me a message. I probably want to check it. We're gonna check it right now. Let's see what the message says. Oh, good game. Okay, I'm responding. I'm gonna respond to it. Well, other than that, man, this dude 300 yards passing. I ain't really got much to explain for that. Our running game 254 yards. Jeremy Hill, by the way, definitely took the load this game. But that dude definitely came through. Our offensive line did a pretty good job as well. Opened the holes for him. I didn't expect us to have a running game that much this game because his defensive line, but definitely went out to our favor. Other than that, man, looking at the stats, man, Tyrod Taylor, bro. That's my quarterback accuracy. Quarterback rate was terrible, bro. Terrible. I mean, that second pick wasn't my fault. I mean, no, the first pick wasn't, but the second pick was. But other than that, man, appreciate you guys for watching. Give it a thumbs up, comment, rate, subscribe for more. Other than that, man, it's been your boy G9 signing out. Peace.